I'm going to quickly forgot this. It's so funny. So I went to the Tibet store and I bought this equipment of it. So and I got attracted to it. So I'm like, I'm not a morning person, just like Sasha. So I'm telling Sasha, Sasha, I bought like new stuff from the Tibet store. So then Sasha is half awake. I'm also half awake. So I blow it. It blows like elephant. I'm gonna show it to you guys. We all got terrified today morning. I mean, yesterday morning. Then Sasha says, "Mom, I was not even awake." So I'm fascinated by this equipment. I hope I get better at it. So each direction you blow, it gives a different noise. I have to understand elephant calls now. And then, so that one was a little different, right? Now this is this direction. I am so stumped with my new toy.